Hello everyone, Esperatu here, and welcome back to Ocarina of Time! Now, I think I'm on the right track. I gotta be an idiot. That's one of the most important things to do, is be an idiot. Be more of an idiot. Even more great. I forget where I'm supposed to go now. Not there. Maybe here? I think it was. You guys had to come here, I believe. I hear you. Wait, haven't I already been here? That's the second floor, that's the west. Oh, that's right, I think I needed a key earlier to get... How's it going? You hurt me. I swear that thing looks so important. Too far away. No problem. Just careful. Game. That was not careful. You really gotta play this on the Nintendo 64. The Wii U is just too sensitive for this kind of thing. It's unfortunate. I was supposed to... Is this right? Hang on. Let's see. Go up here, play the song. Oh. Okay. Irritating. Okay, not that way, I'm pretty sure. This is the place. Just follow the direct instructions so don't get lost again. Well, what am I supposed to do about that? Pull it. Okay. Locked door. Hang on. Oh. I have to turn the page. Now there's a locked door right there. I was wondering when I was gonna unlock that one. What is that? Oh, hi. Oh. Oh, I don't like this. Damn it. Okay, hurry with the next one. Next one. Come on, Link, we gotta hurry this up. I hate wasting precious time when shit like this is happening. Shit. Shit. Oh yeah, we're more than good now. Great. Jeez, there's so many locked doors. It's just a good idea to kill him now. Did you guys? Okay, you did. Oh, very clever. Crap. Okay, they got me. I'll admit it, you got me. You got me good. I thought I had you, and then you had me. Well played. Guess. I gotta bring this down, climb on it, and then bring it back up. Is that right? I think I'll need my bow this time. Oh, hi! Good. Oh, for God's sakes, it's a friggin' lifeline. I hate those things. Now... Oh, it's this room. Hang on a second. I think I need this. Or is there any other way to kill it? Hang on a second. Anticipated. My dad played this. He just pounded him into a pulp with is the hammer. This place looks awesome, by the way. Shame absolutely nothing about it is real except the tree, maybe. What? I know that already. How you been there? Conquer myself. That's what she said. Hey! the hell did you do? Oh, I gotta wait for him to sync with me. Well, the hell, still. Ah! That's right. Ah, this is easy. Calm down! What am I supposed to do now? He's freaking right out. Fairies. Good. How did you do that? How did you block that? Text carefully. I'm stuck. For a minute, I thought you calmed down. Well, the hammer worked for a while. Well, wonder what happens if I back him into a corner. Oh boy. I don't get it. It says you must time my attacks carefully and land below. Anticipate your reaction. I suppose I could use my arrows. Not that that's been helping whatsoever. Parry most of my attacks. Wait a minute. Most of my attacks? Can you parry this? I wish I had done that a lot sooner. Wasted all my arrows on that BS. Yeah, there was no tree, okay. The long shot. That was not worth it. Wow. Just be careful, don't get swallowed by the vortexes. Why? What happens? What if I want to get swallowed by the vortexes? I'm curious. You know what? I might need these. No! Good. Perfectly fine. Hello? Thank you! I'm not. Come on. I need that. Gimme. Thank goodness for that. Okay. Why not? Oh, I have to do it from there. Fine, if you want to suck. My way was more fun. Here again? Yeah, I'm here again, okay. Okay. So now I have the long shot. Where am I even going now? Well, I suppose the first place I would want to go is over there. Am I even ready for here? Let's see. Oh my! What hellish monster came up with this? Do I have... I do not. Well, we're done here then. Ooh! Mine. Fuck! Well, good thing there was two. Okay, let's take a look. Yeah, I did the vortex things. Let's see here. A maneuver? Hang on a second. There's a gold eye there? Yes, there is. I remember. So I gotta lower the water level. To get to that. And you go again. I don't think you can go all the way down, though. Or is supposed to. Oh, that's right. Everything wants to kill me. I forgot. We all take a moment to just relax. Now I've gotta get my way back up there somehow. Alright, I remember. There's supposed to be a door inside. Right there! I wonder why the hinges haven't rusted yet from all this water. Is that a gold skeletal I see up there? I don't know how I didn't notice that before. Yeah, I did. Got it. Those pesky little things are everywhere. Oh no, wait, they said I could do it with the water like this. And that I should to get the boss key easier. Is that right? I'm sure we'll be fine. Holy crap, I went through that gate. Okay, I push. Cool. Wait, this way. What's this? Another key. How many locked doors are there? How many times have I said that? Wait, do I go up here? Let's see here. Selection Southwest. Jesus. There's a fissure. I'm sorry. Where is this? Oh, hang on. We go up there. Spikes. Okay, I am supposed to be up here. Oops. Yeah. I swear I'm better than the Nintendo 64. Okay. Oh, you go down too? Okay. Okay, now what? Let's see here. Once across, travel down the corridor, across the block, push it. Look at our small key, exit room, door passage at the end, look up and see a bullseye target. Hook shot, long shot, central area. Travel back to the northern passage on floor 1. Okay, trail back to the northern passage. This one right here. Okay. Oh, that's right. I completely forgot about this. What am I supposed to do here? Oh. Oh wow, nothing about this looks even a little safe. Okay. Back the boots go! Now how do we get back up there without getting crushed by a boulder? Looks like I have to do it this way. I wish this could kill you guys, but I know it can't. I'm gonna lure them over here. On Earth? Oh. I see it pulling that way, okay. How about here? Is here okay? Here is fine. Goodbye, losers. What the hell was that? Wait, these guys are back? Wait, you guys are different. Oh, no, 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 no. I see. Now, let's take a look at what this is. Oh no. All right. Come on, you big block. Man, I feel bad for Link's hands. I mean, imagine what his hands must look, pulling and pushing things like this. It must look really messed up. Sorry, wrong way. Oh god, you guys are back? Yeah, I should probably kill these things first anyway. Odds are you guys would completely screw me over, wouldn't you? Now let's try that again. Really? Well, we're out of time for this one. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye!